Use only an appropriate surface temperature measuring device for measuring the temperature of the surface of a body. Never use a thermocouple. Gently attach the probe edge to the plunger surface and hold it in place for a few seconds. Due to the thermal resistance between the probe tip and the plunger surface, a difference of 2 degrees Celsius is expected between the probe readings and the device plunger embedded PT100 thermistor readings.